You okay?
Baby bro?
Of course you can't. It never hurt me. I'm your brother.
His heart rate is climbing too fast. We need to wake him.
Charlie, wake up.
Charlie!
Remember, Aaron, this is not real. Aaron, this is your dream. It is not real. You are in control.
We'll do this my way.
Impossible. Impossible! No one has ever...
Sorry, Trank. I think you're in for a rude awakening.
How are you doing this?
Easy. All I had to do was remember that this is my imagination, and it's time for you to get out.
Should've tied that knife right here, but they wouldn't listen.
Take the plane. When he's conscious, grill him again. Done. Dump the body.
It's a bad idea.
Plane.
12,000 feet.
I had you dead to rights.
Steve Rowland's dead. He died the night of the assassination. I was put into play just to keep you looking.
All right.
Look at me. Look at my eyes. You don't forget the eyes of a man you killed. You killed Steve Rowland.
Who are you then?
All I have is a name. Ross Tanner. You took everything else.
Just in time. I'm firing up a little moose hawk. Good trip.
Ah.
Okay, what do I do with my feet?
Just kick. Kick as though you were interviewing a suspect. You ready? Big breath.
To give them back to me. Looks like we found the ninjas.
More like they found us.
Zephyr's heading to the docks.
Trusting me yet? Let's go.
No.
Away from the swollen sea breeze, garbage bag trees, whispers of disease, the acts of enormity, and lower me slowly and sadly and properly. Get right here to sing my eulogy.
The tarot cards you got from Garrett Burke.
Who?
Don't play dumb. I know who you are.
You killed Garrett.
Mr. Burke should learn to look both ways.
Ugh!